going to, sorry about step back, Josh. I'm going to step forward first and punch.
Aye.
Jeff is going to step back and block. And he's going to block my right hand with his right hand.
Aye.
Okay, so he doesn't step back and block to that hand. It's not that, it's that.
Aye. Aye.
Okay, so always got the bottom to the outside.
Aye.
Alright, so as I step forward, he steps back and punches. Right. Okay. Now, I'm coming forward, so now it's time for me to come back.
Aye.
Now, he's got back, so he comes forward.
Aye.
Follow him, go down, shoot out here, approach this here.
Aye.
He's going to be three, which you, but he's going to be a shoot out here.
Aye.
Aye.
Now, come back, cross, and lock.
Aye.
Aye.
My next one, I'll come back, and lock him in forward.
Aye.
Make sure that there is a strike down. Throw him.
Aye.
He's going to step back and lock.
Aye.
This one.
Aye.
Aye.
Now he's going to step forward. He's going to punch up. Back. Lock. Now he's going to forward. Punch. And he's going to come through. Lock.
Aye.
So that's not a common slam, will you?
Aye.
So 48. Lock him. He's saying he's looking for a strike.
Aye.
Aye. If you find, let's say Anthony has come through. Punch. If you find it like this, you've done it wrong.
Aye.
You need to be. Interesting. You did it there in the line, and you can do it in front of someone.
Okay.
It's a very traditional good warm-up exercise.
Okay.
It's line you up, just line you up. Keep it close together. It's a close range scenario. Close to the normal Quinto range. Now the side which is facing the same direction as me, facing that way, you want to come forward and punch through
the
right hand. If you're on the other side, you're going to step back and watch, step forward, and block right hand.
Okay.
So right hand, meaning right hand.
Okay.
So to start off with Hakadosh to begin with,
aye.
I'll count you through, or we'll count the fists for a minute,
aye.
And then we'll go to just your own time.
Aye. Aye.
Okay. One. Alright, now, blockers, you should be right foot forward. You should step back with your left foot there.
Okay. Aye.
Aye. You're in Sun Shin Dutch. This is either Sun Shin or Shukwa Dutch. There's no sentence in Dutch here. Okay, so if you just park, you're going to step back and block now.
Okay.
The other side of this block is going to step forward and punch. You're going to make stomach over.
Okay.
The other guy should come back and bring him right across and peel that block out to the side.
Okay.
Okay. Two. Now if you went backwards, now you're going to go forwards.
Okay.
Three. Punch down and block. Hey, try to get yourself up in the same line as you okay, now, find this block and then step up and touch. One. And the next technique is judo. So if you just block judo, you're going to punch judo.
Okay.
Two. Right, now back the other way. Three. Those going forward punching, those going back blocking.
Hey.
Good. Alright, I've got your head punched, you're blocked. Alright, thank you. So you're
going to
go forward twice in a row.
Aye.
Okay. Twice in a row.
Okay.
Aye. Two. Three. One. Two. Three. One. Two. Three. Let's step through. One. Two. Three. Now who wants to feel like stepping back in short fighting stance?
Right?
Discipline yourself to stay in emotional stances, right?
Yeah.
Keep your upper body vertical as much as you can to the side.
Aye.
Aye. Aye. Aye. Forward for the punch and block. Okay, over time now.
Aye.
You start slow and work yourself, work your way up.
Aye. Aye.
Imagine. Thank you.
やばい。
Let's warm up now a little bit, so we're